the last battle of the Civil War.
Did you know the last battle of the Civil War was on April 5th, 1865?
It took place in Columbus, Georgia.
Columbus, Georgia? That's right. The battle happened on Easter Sunday, the day after Abraham Lincoln died.
General James Wilson led the attack on Columbus because it was the largest class city for the Confederates in the South.
General Howard Cobb led the troops to defend Columbus.
The attack began at 2 p.m.
When the Union could not capture the bridge from Girard to Columbus, they planned a night attack.
At 8 p.m., a tremendous attack took place.
The two armies fought for nearly 3 hours.
Union troops made their way across the bridge about 11 p.m.
The Union had captured Columbus.
Wilson and his troops made their headquarters at the Mott House.
The next day, they burned the USS Muskogee and most of Columbus.
And that was the last major battle of the Civil War.